I love Charleston. I love the people. I think Rock the Runway is a great event and a great platform for young, want-to-be models.
This probably was, for me, one of the hardest things I've ever had to do. Because for me, everyone's incredible. I think there's some strong talent, and whether you win or not, a lot of these girls are absolutely going to New York.
It's about emerging designers, and I love that that's kind of the signature of this event. Supporting new talent from the whole East Coast, helping giving them an opportunity to strut their stuff on a runway.
I love, love, love helping young designers. For them to have this time to really talk to industry experts, it's so rare to get that. Fern Malice is the most famous person in fashion. The most. No other designer from Asheville or from, you know, Vermont or wherever is gonna get that, except at a place like Charleston Fashion Week.
This is my first time in Charleston Fashion Week and my first time in any runway show, so it feels really good to have had the experience of putting together a collection and seeing all the different hands come together and make it all work and come to life.
Charleston Fashion Week, it's right there on par with New York. I think that there's a friendly competition in terms of designers that are really at a breakthrough stage. I'm honored to be here.
I think this is a great city, and this is my first time being here, so I think presenting my collection in a new city in front of a new audience is always exciting and refreshing and just a fun way to think about clothing and fashion.
Coming through this program has opened my eyes to things that I didn't even foresee for myself.